Okay, here we are back in Tiny Metal, Full Metal Rumble, and it's time to look into this mysterious mastermind, whoever it is. To find out, we need to capture their HQ. We're not allowed to use dropships, we must take 7 buildings, and we can't let anything we take get taken away.
いかにも我が輩がつくもである。申し訳ございません。我が国の失態、それをあなた様に手助けいただくとは。気にするな。そんなことより教えてくれ。暁の英雄とは何者なのだ。目的は、ジパングが今彼らに狙われているのだ。やはり。ではお話しします。 ごぶれ、どうかお許しを。アルテミシアとジパングの同盟を快く思わない者たちが国内には少なからずおります。そのほとんどがまだ若い兵士です。彼らは平和のための戦いを望んでいるのです。国というものが存在する限り絶対的な平和など訪れる。
国境をなくすための正義である戦いを起こすべきだと彼らは考えているのです。なるほど。アルテミシアの気高き誇りを取り戻すためにまずはジパンといったところか。そのようです。首謀者は誰だ？それが不明なのです。不明？暁の英雄に所属する者を捕らえ
口を割らせようとしましたが無理でした。もしかすると、本当に知らないのかもしれません。姿なき首謀者か。ますます興味が湧いてきた。我らはこのまま主要な基地を制圧し、そなたらの仲間を奪還する。それではあまりにも。
So I don't know if you noticed the translation error there. When the characters are talking about this group, they were Akatsuki, we'll call them. They were calling them the Sentinels of Dawn. But if you look at their name right there, they are Sentinels of the Dawn. Small gripe, but it kind of makes a difference when their name doesn't fit on the screen, just saying. So they still have their mecha thing, yada yada, let's go. Okay, they actually give us a nice little posse here. Looking to see if Tsukumu's in any of these. No. There'd probably be a notification on the left-hand side saying protect the commander or something if he were here, so... yeah.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning. Time for me to save the day. Again.
I can relate. I can relate. Oh, we're surrounded, aren't we? No. Okay. Just getting a little worried there.
I make the impossible possible.
I can relate.
Sir, your order?
Actually, I think I'm better off going this way because he may need to take that one over there. I suspect there's some infrastructure over here for us. And we have another goodie.
Infantry on the move.
At this point, I'm not going to reach.
Okay,
I see Tsukumu now. I didn't notice the mecha. We're gonna need some rifles. Just in case, I am going to send this one up here to reinforce them. Here's Tsukumu.
Quick, catch up.
I'm not really impressed by his Blitz Mecha. So, they have no infrastructure, if you didn't notice.
What's that about?
I'll get you in the car. Already there.
Rifleman, ready and waiting.
Someone in here already isn't there.
Sir, your orders?
So this is the crazy one. The reason why I say that is because the difficulty in defending that is going to be sky high. But anyway, I want to capture that because I can put the rifle in here, load, move down here, flip around, unload. There's a lot of neutral stuff here. But anyway, I want this one reinforced down here. This one's going to go west. Partial of the heavy striker being right there by a
Sir,
road.
Your orders?
Armored transport ready.
Angering for some action.
Would you time for me to save the day again?
Actually, I need it right here.
Awaiting orders, sir. Affirmative. Orders received.
I was a little skeptical on why they gave me so many APCs, but it's starting to become evident. See, there's no airport, so I'm gonna get a phased array so I can get some warning that crap's coming. We'll do a rifle here, it doesn't really matter. My goal is to get the phased array as close to here as possible, that way I can see both sides to a degree. Just wanted to make sure I could do focus fire.
We fight as one. Armor purely on the move.
Buongiorno. It's been a flash. Boy, that's gonna hurt.
Jeez. Thought I'd do more than that.
Bubblegum kicking butt.
Get up, you eat. If my grandmother had wheels, she'd be a wagon.
Sir, your orders?
If my command lever had wheels, sit me a wagon.
We know where we are now.
Gonna drop him off to get in the mech next turn.
Wish I was back home. I don't believe violence is the answer.
Well, you know what I say, the problem with violence is when you don't have enough of it. Sadly. Did I not buy the phased array? Ah, crud. I must push the wrong button. Oh. I sent it the wrong way. Wasn't paying attention. Oh well.
Affirmative. Orders received.
If it really makes that much of a difference, I'll just start over. And now I can see the freaking airport down there, I just get the AWAC instead.
Supply chains are important.
Commander.
Focus here is broken over that.
About time. Tread on.
Crap. Might as well just buy another one, you know? Kidding. For now. And get another rifle just in case. So keep in mind, if I did not move that tank there, these guys would be focus firing the one with its back exposed instead. Definitely concerned about the number of tanks though. Now. Okay, they're literally throwing everything west. Like, I don't get the point of the sniper.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Expanding area of influence.
Our actions define us. Mobilizing.
Kaboom! So right here, this is going to bottleneck them from getting across the bridge. And then we can start raining death.
Get up, you eat fuels run out. I just don't have the power. Fire!
Riflemen, ready and waiting.
Roll out.
Roll out.
There's really nothing down here.
Yo! Where do you want the package?
Double time!
Really needed that coffee. That's where we need to be.
Logistics are the key to victory.
Okay, now the important moves.
Mechanima, baby!
Right now, I'm just trying to cripple them. I'm not going for kills per se. Grabbing a third heavy metal here because I may need to punch through a lot of jeeps. Dawn Defense, that's their first one. I think the crits move. Should survive this. Not by much, but I should survive. Never mind. Stupid Blitz Machina. Okay, that's a mixed bag. Because then someone else is just gonna come up instead. Okay, that plugs the hole. Had one of the tanks come forward, that could have been kinda bad. And by kinda, I mean extremely bad. I think I need Tsukumu to the left.
Sir, your orders?
Howdy. You're preaching to the choir.
Let's do it.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Affirmative. Orders received.
Time to win this war.
We need a new rifle up here.
Really needed that.
Expanding
coffee.
Area of influence.
Thank you. So I need to pop this so I can move the tank. I don't think they can get their crits on counterattacks. It's one of those things I'm kind of betting on. So we're gonna fall back a bit. Okay, I can kill this and then run over the hills next turn. In case you're wondering why I'm not fielding any snipers this time around, it's just because there's too many mechanized units, I don't feel comfortable doing so. Actually, I can probably hit them with impunity this turn. I believe I can be rocketed here, but I'm hoping my Bushido stuff will keep me safe. Did not do anything for that guy, though.
Battlefield upmoving to next tactical location.
Riflemen, ready and waiting.
Seven buildings achieved. Just making sure before I go do something reckless. Okay, we got that one up and running. I'm gonna get a buster here because I can get over the hill really quick. Okay, this is their defense one. Since I moved first, I should be in a better position, I think. No zugzwang to worry about. I hope. Blitz are good at killing infantry. Looks like they kinda are, but that could be the whole myriad of units out. So this is why I wanted my power up, because I knew this was coming. This I did not see coming. That's an interesting move. Not a good one, but an interesting one. Okay, there's starting to become a very strong case for a sniper. That's a Lancer.
We're good for one thing, and one thing only. Gotta cut your tank.
Not the greatest of moves, but the thing is, I want to weaken them because I'm going to start working on the heliport.
Affirmative. Orders received.
I've got places to roll out.
On me, Todd.
And since I am allowed to do lock-ons here...
Get up, lads!
No mercy!
That knocked a good bit of wind out of their sails.
Sir, your orders?
Staying here to cover the Gallant's back. Just hoping for one more.
Nerves of steel.
Wonder how many times I've said that this playthrough.
I look like the Red Devil. Organize a formation.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
I've got places to make a good run.
Say something, catch up.
Get up, you eat.
Moving. Doing me best.
Elton Adam.
The two strikers there are so tempting, but I'm gonna die if I stay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fall back selectively to maximize...
Sir, your orders?
Yeah, I can reach here. Okay, good. That was part of the crux of my plan, so I need to face this way to bait them into attacking from this flank and going in missile range. Almost messed that up horribly. There. I was about to say, I know I didn't move everyone.
Ready, let's go.
I think this poses more of a threat to the Tsukumu unit rather than...
She's gonna blow!
This little trinket. Stupid snipers, man. Fishing for crits. to have had a massive army in the corner there. Stupid crit. We have one survivor. No crit, no crit, no crit. Not too bad. I did not expect us to take that head on. Or that. That's the crit, man. This was expected.
It's not over yet.
They have too many of these jeeps, man. I would be impressed if they could take that out. That'd be a mad props moment. Anyway, this is all under control now, so let's be on our way.
Wish I was back home. Expanding area of influence.
So we'll do that. That will allow us to slide this up. I was about to say that better take out three of them.
Fire.
I have literally no reason to try to fight them there. Actually good.
Commander.
We're gonna do something crazy.
On my mark, I leave.
I'm heavily banking on my Bushido crap here. I could lose this here. We'll see what happens. One space, man. This is the slog. I don't think this would survive going here and getting hit from both sides by a freaking heavy metal. I mean, you never really know, but I'm betting not likely. This is just harassment. It's gonna give me a rank up and set them up for more pain later.
We fighters won.
Anyway, those are ready to go back out in the front. Heavy strike will not do it. Let's get another Gallant out. Sentinel Shield, that's the second one. In case you're wondering, I double-checked they're actually in alphabetical order. The D one's the first one, the S one's the second one. That's literally how I tell them apart. With two guys, I think. Whoa! Okay, the Bushido was a lot more potent than I thought. Lose one guy, and they die in the counter. This could be bad. They may kill that in the counterattack. With that many survivors, that became a possibility. Now, luckily, with only one sniper there, this is gonna deal two more guys worth of damage. And here's what I was worried about. This is why I wanted the Spec Ops to do the focus fire thing. This should be effectively harmless. They're seriously shooting Tsukumu. Have my power, so let's put it back up. So this way we both have defensive steroids. Theirs, I think, are a little bit better. I'll double check. Mission details, we got those all. Oh, it's right there, literally. All units 25%, while I just have 20% everything.
Affirmative. Orders received.
Now, what I can do is I can have these try to climb the mountain and get to this factory. Since it's color-coded, it looks like they have that, and that's where they're going to crank out units. So I'm going to supply here, and then I'm going to have that go with them.
Get up,
ongoing.
This is... it's in good shape, if I remember correctly. Still is, I'd argue. How is this so weak? We'll start bandaging that guy up.
I'm on it. Range to target confirmed. No mercy.
Moving. Doing me best. 110%. Fire.
Bleh. Those are rifles. Well, if they're gonna give me a free shot, I'm gonna take it. Shot suddenly seems a little less free. Still, that's gonna cripple it, even though it's not gonna get the kill. And then right here, I have to make a call. That has 19, that has 23. Either way, we're not gonna be getting it without some reinforcement of some sort. So we're gonna push this forward and go for the punch. We actually have to. Yeah, we have to do it that way. That's 69%.
The sheriff's in town.
I'll protect the spec op. A lot of the stuff is getting taken down to the point where it will die in counterattacks. So we will go ahead here, lock on, push this forward so we can get a nice crippling blow. What I'm a little worried about is whether I'm going to give them their ultra power here, which is extremely likely. That's still good. It's going to delay them quite a bit.
I don't believe violence is the answer.
Back a neighbor,
baby. Long range fire support.
What's the subject?
So I'm gonna need to crank out a couple rifles here just so I can capture some territory over here so I have an outpost of sorts to heal with. We can move this here and hope it doesn't die a horrible, horrible death. And... I need to look at the striker real fast. Cells are popping everything other than mecha, so that means we're going to get a Gallant out here. So yeah, I'm starting to wonder if we're at the point where each turn we're just gonna have our ultra power. Gonna survive the counterattack, sadly.
Just a scratch.
I don't think we can outrun that either. Actually, yes, we. No. Come on, kill it, kill it, kill it. So that may move a recon into position now. Like so. This is gonna lose one of its jeeps in the counterattack. We got one of them.
What you want? Angling for some action. Lord willing of the creek don't rise. Monster matter. Black water up the duck.
Lock and load, ladies. I make the impossible possible.
Just one.
Follow me. There. Shoot them.
Armored transport ready.
Go! Go!
See how I can get this all fit. Okay, the sniper is there. If I run directly up, I should be able to evade.
Time for a masterpiece.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Too many radar units.
We're needed.
It's gonna be a few turns before that I can take another shot, though, since it needs to get back into position.
I don't believe violence is the answer.
Keep telling her, she won't know until she tries.
Time for a masterpiece.
Chewing bubblegum, kicking butt.
Island. Go! Go!
Yo! Where do you want the package?
Where are we going?
actions define us.
Let's see. Yeah. Going here for the cripple. And now that we can see that that's just a rifle, I'm gonna take out my frustration here. Next turn I'll try to supply this with the APC if I don't just put it on the city tile for repairs.
Get up, you eat. Maximum person in the...
Okay, change of plan. Didn't want to have to do this, but my hand's forced.
Battlefield uplink initiated. Moving to next tactical location.
Okay, that's everyone. This time they only have enough of their first power. Holy crap, we've been at this for an hour. Almost. So we've kept their economy at 500 metal per turn. As a result, they can spam one scout and one rifle per turn. Now my tank is out of ammo, so... Oh wait, wrong tank, never mind. Don't know why they went for that one. And that's a lot of pressure off.
Logistics are the key to victory.
Sir, your orders?
Double time!
I calculated 97.7 chance.
Actually, now that I have the AWAC out, we may see Viper spam. As much as I hate to say it, that's like the most likely scenario at the moment. Need to make sure I can get an Archelon up there, because they're gonna need ammo. That's the only thing it can aim at, so... Archelon. Seen any handy?
What you want?
Give me some noise. Continue.
Wish I was back home. That's where we need to be.
Metal's rolling out.
How's the rule going?
Taking the sniper out permanently.
dig him out again.
That frees up this, which actually is out of ammo. Gambling a little bit here. Aw, man!
Moving to new combat zone.
I like.
Actually, wait, I can do that.
Yes, yes, yes! Looking for trouble?
Yeah!
I think that was my last shot, but oh well. Okay, that's fine. I didn't know what was in here, so I figure I'll just take a chance.
Radar online. Moving to next tactical location.
Where are we going?
Orders, sir. So right here, I'm just trying to make sure everyone moved. Getting an outpost or two would be nice, but not necessary. Then again, I do have the spec ops I can fall back on. At this point, so much of their stuff is mangled, I don't think it's gonna do much. You jerk. That's like the one thing they have left. The next game has a marine unit for infantry, That way you have a way to actually be effective with infantry crossing water and stuff. Don't know if it'll happen, but a hero can dream, right? Kinda curious what the speed's gonna look like this one. The thing is, we're only 11 turns in, which isn't really that far. Got the crit, it looked like. Oh, they just rounded it up.
Sir, your orders?
Get a gunship just in case I need extra firepower to burst down that factory. Okay, here's the hard part. So I could send these guys. But I get the most return for doing this. That way if the Lancer wants to shoot at me, he has to come within indirect fire range. And then I have that to fall back on to poke him a bit more. I can always jump into the mountains and shoot down that way. I was gonna flip if that actually destroyed one of my tanks. Crap would go flying, I'm telling you now.
I don't believe violence is the answer.
See if I can use that as a decoy. Is this thing out of gas? Oh, no. The marker there next to the check mark made me wonder, like, was it a double ammy? But no, that would be this. That thing's got almost nothing left.
You're preaching to the choir.
Took a decent piece out of him.
Time to win. I will find you, and I will kill you.
I'm just gonna combine these. I get a little bit better return. Saves me the hassle trying to get all the way back and gluing it back together.
If my grandmother had wheels, she'd be a wagon.
We can heal as we run.
Sir, your orders?
He actually has to heal in place. Oh, come on! Dirty rats!
Regret, I had a few.
Okay.
Peach.
Yeah, I want to wrap this up sometime tonight. Although, if you watch these as soon as they go live, it should be morning. I'll put it that way. Assuming you're in the U.S. For those that aren't, then yeah, it could be nighttime. If you're in Europe, it's the afternoon, yada yada. Turn. Oh, that's trees in the way. So, why won't that let me move that diagonal? But yeah. Okay, we're finally on the road, boys. There it goes. I was wondering, like, I just supplied that. What gives?
Fuels run out. I just don't have the power.
The sheriff's in town. Turn up the new one.
May actually need a supply point here. Good enough shape, let's get it out. That should be topped off. Can afford a fortress, but this thing's winding down. It's just me getting over there to finish the job. Sukumo is finally pulling his weight.
Rudy has Peach.
Let's make history.
Monster matter.
Are all picked off now.
I will find you, and I will kill you.
Mama Fury on the moon!
Really needed that coffee. That's where we need to be.
I'm Todd. The path needs travel.
My grandmother had wheels, simply a wagon.
Sir, orders received.
Go ahead, make my day.
Good day, Commander.
So keep in mind that does mean they'll be sending out more stuff over here, but I think I can handle it. And as a last precaution, yes, we're going to be summoning in a fortress. They could have another factory in the bottom left corner, I should add. Something down there. Denied.
Pilot!
About time.
Kaboom!
It's gonna take me a little while to get down there, isn't it?
Get up, you eat! If my grandmother had wheels, check the awag!
Let's go here. See how we can see their factory there. Ah, crud, I'm in the wrong spot.
Our fate is in your hands.
All monkey door right here.
Going here because I can hop the ridge and start helping out with that bottleneck.
Wish I was back home. Moving to next tactical location.
One thing only.
Time is up to your service.
Sir, your orders?
Two people shot the road. Doing me best.
Sir, your orders?
Get up, move on!
Topped off. As is, since I don't have any other use for them, I'm going to move it in position to cover that factory.
Awaiting orders,
that could
sir.
Have been bad. Have this one keep gluing together. Okay, they are retreating. So if there's a sniper here, that means they spent all of their money on it.
Make it so.
I didn't want to push that one forward.
What you want?
Anyway, that takes away their ability to make a sniper every turn. They have to get something smaller now.
Riflemen, ready and waiting.
Sir, metal's rolling out.
I will find you, and I will kill you.
Time to win this war.
get over there in one turn.
If my grandmother had wheels, she'd be a wagon.
I like.
We go where we are, Angola.
Awkward. So yeah, that sniper they bought had to have been with whatever metal they had left. I'm out of ammo. So yeah, the difficulty here is just maintaining your supply line. There's so much chaos right there at the beginning in the middle of the map that it's hard to make some progress. That should be it. That's considered fast? Okay. Yeah, you can see 1 hour and 8 minutes in the map itself, and overall we didn't really learn anything, did we? That sucks. Maybe next time. I'm the Hero of Light. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.